Okay, Duke, if you are confident that you have enough slack to actually connect the SCU to your DCM and that it's not going to interfere with the hatch operation, we're good with that config. And Koichi, you can then continue to ingress the airlock and turn off your HECA as you ingress.